show you this variation of plank taps. So we're going to use a chair like we've been doing before, and you want to make sure you push up against the wall so it doesn't slide. And then you're going to get yourself into your plank position. So making sure that your hips aren't back, but they're kind of forward, so your own shoulders are stacked over your hands. And then from here, I have my feet pretty much together. If you want to make it easier, you can split your feet just a bit, and that does make it easier. Eventually, you want to get to the point where you don't have to do that. And then you're going to make sure your chair is stable, and reach over to your opposite shoulder, tap, and then switch. And the whole goal of this exercise is to try not to be shifting a ton from side to side as you're reaching. So really trying to keep your trunk tight so that that doesn't happen will help.